A former Howell County deputy has been found guilty of 9 child sexual abuse charges. Rob Pilkington admitted to police he had sexual contact with a 13-year-old in November of 2021. He was a school resource officer at South Fork Elementary in West Plains at the time. But school officials had confirmed the incident happened outside of working hours and did not involve a South Fork student. Pilkington will be sentenced in November.